The past 4 years have been unforgettable. As Donald and I conclude our time in the White House, I think of all of the people I have taken home in my heart and their incredible stories of love, patriotism, and determination. As the world continues to confront the COVID-19 pandemic, I thank all of the nurses, doctors, healthcare professionals,